is coming out actually this coming Saturday, so I'm really excited to actually prepare myself for it. Hi everyone, it's Persie again, and today I'm at ONLIGlass Aesthetics Raffles Outlet. Today I'll be doing the second time of ONLIGlass. The first time that I did it, there was no downtime and not painful. I mean, I was really relaxing, so I'm really excited to do the second time, so let's go! So at the start, the doctor actually did an analysis for me and a briefing before I started the procedure, which I thought was really professional. And then during the whole procedure, it was very relaxing. It was two steps basically. The first step was yellow laser that does like this airbrush on my skin. And then the second step is that they put this cooling gel on me. And then after that, they used this laser scanning to go through the gel. And that was also a little bit prickly, but no pain at all. And the overall experience was really good and very professional, and I was really happy with the service. So I do encourage all of you to actually try this out. So I just finished my ONLIGlass treatment. So for this ONLIGlass treatment, it's a really quick treatment which requires about 15 minutes of your time. So if you are busy working at dawn, you can actually just drop by during lunchtime or after work to actually do this treatment, which I think is really convenient. And there's always no downtime, so you can straight away go back to work. You don't have to worry about any redness or any uncomfortableness on your skin. Yeah. And my wedding is coming up actually this coming Saturday, so I'm really excited to actually prepare myself for it. So my skin is now perfect for the wedding. And if you're interested in it, please go to ONLIGlass Aesthetics website to find out more. So I've been a very regular customer of ONLIGlass Aesthetics for the past 1 or 2 years, and I really like the whole experience. It's always very professional. ONLIGlass Aesthetics always take care of me. So if you're interested in any of their treatments, you can watch more videos over here or subscribe over to ONLIGlass Aesthetics so that you can follow up with all their latest treatments and also the reviews by everyone around that has tried the treatments.